was 27, surviving my return of Saturn. A long vacation didn't sound so bad. Was full of secrets, locked up tight like Iron Mountains, running on empty, so out of gas. Thought I wasn't enough, found I wasn't so tough, laying on the bathroom floor. We were living on a fault line, and I felt the fault was all mine. Couldn't take it anymore. By the grace of God, I picked myself back up. I put one foot in front of the other, and I looked in the mirror and decided to stay. Wasn't gonna let love take me out that way. I thank my sister for keeping my head above the water when the truth was like swallowing sand. Now every morning there is no more mourning. Oh, I can finally see myself again.